Hi, just a quick update because we realise that we haven't done one for a while, and as you can see, it's very misty and murky where we are today.
Yeah, we're actually just coming to the end of our island trip. It's our winter trip we've tried, and we've been here since January.
Yeah, now I know you'll think that's madness, but we really wanted to test ourselves because we're hoping that at some point we can go further afield. So Ireland was the perfect place to come and try a winter trip.
And we've definitely had a few dramatic moments, I'd have to say.
Yeah,
there's been winds, storms, we've had snow and ice. Unfortunately, we've had a few incidents with Harry where he's got a bit of damage as well. And we'll share all of this, obviously, in our usual. We'll create a whole series of trips and show you where we've been and share with you everything. But that won't be until after the European series that's running at the moment. We'll do that. But before that, we'll also do a couple of summarised videos. The first being about whether Ireland, in fact, should be a consideration as a winter trip, having just come off it. And we'll just share that with you.
Yeah, and the second one will be the do's and the don'ts that we found from our experiences if you're thinking of coming to do your trip here as well.
Yeah, and like I say, that's going to be after the European series, which is just about now coming to the latter part of it. We're now travelling through Normandy, and you'll be seeing those videos coming up, and through the Cherbourg Peninsula. So keep an eye out for those. What's coming up this year, we're hopefully going to be do some UK trips. I think we'll do some short
because we're going home for quite a few months now.
I've got some work to do.
we've got jobs on the house to do.
House to do.
And catch up with family and everything. But we'll definitely do a few small trips in the UK, but then we're hoping late August to go off back into Europe again.
Yeah, so our thoughts are is that we're going to go off to Poland at this stage. We have mentioned it before. It's got quite a good write-up about going to Poland, and we've heard good things about it, but we don't know. We haven't done a lot of research about it. So if you have got any places we should go, visits, park-ups, we're all ears, because we don't know anything about it at the moment. But our plan is if we go, we'll probably go for about a six-week trip, I would imagine.
Yeah.
So that's coming up at the end of this year. That's as far as we could see at this point in time, anyway.
So, definitely, if you've got any tips for us, if you've got a do and don't video out for Poland, let us know.
Share it.
we're told how beautiful it is, we'd really love to go and see it.
Yeah, there's definitely a few destinations we want to get to as well. We've already identified
on the way.
Finally, really big thank you to everybody who watches the channel, so subscribe to the channel. Believe it or not, we're coming up to 9,000 subscribers. Yeah. I think the channel's had over a million views in total, and that we're surprised. Surprised how well it's gone, but it's all thanks to you. And we only, one of the main reasons we do is to share our content with you, and that seems to sit well with you. So thank you for that.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, and all your comments as well. We really enjoy reading the comments and that. So we'll see you in the next video.
Yep, see you then.
Thanks, then. Bye.